Good afternoon, I'm Amanda Duval with the Sydney 1 o'clock Newsbyte. Peter Greste's family says he's safe, healthy and very happy following his release from an Egyptian prison after 400 days. The Prime Minister's leadership future in doubt with speculation over secret talks between Julie Bishop and Malcolm Turnbull. Tony Abbott has announced he's dumping his paid parental leave scheme and says his government will begin a consultation process to find a fairer family funding system. And Katy Perry has stolen the show at the Super Bowl with an extravagant halftime performance. Sydney's weather today, windy with more showers tonight and a top of 24 degrees. All the details for you in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.